Maybe we have Social Dugout now, don't we? Shall we get to see? This is my favorite part of the entire show, right? I mean, everyone let's loves go, a good laugh, go. Right? And the West Indies, of course, a lot of them aren't tweeting right now because a lot of them did just play and are still playing. So it's Mother's Day. It's a very special day today. Here's a nice cute tweet from David Warner. He says, someone realizes that she can now stand up. I believe this is a picture of his daughter. So he's a proud one. Ian, you're a proud daddy too, yeah, aren't you?
It's dangerous times because I can start to climb.
Oh, yeah.
To, you know, just start worrying about the sides of there, how deep the cot is.
It is.
Fun times, though.
Fun times, exactly. That's pretty true. And they'll soon start to talk, and then it's all downhill from there. Ravi Ashwin says, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. That's how my brother used to say the alphabet. But this game isn't over as far as I'm concerned. I guess he's talking about that big cracker of a game that we just saw with RCB and Mumbai. But it is over now, and RCB won the rights to laugh about it. So, Sachin Tendulkar, the great one. Oh, I always have to sing when I say his name. He says, Happy Mother's Day. Thank you for everything that you do for me. For me, every day is Mother's Day. Yeah. And another last one here. This is Faf du Plessis. He's posted a picture of his mom, who's looking very lovely right there, isn't she? So, of course, everyone, happy Mother's Day. It is an absolute wonderful day to celebrate the women that have brought us into this world. Don't you have fond memories of your mothers?
Look, every time Mother's Day, I just say to my mom, thanks for having me.
I hope she's watching now. Fisher.
My fondest memories, when we go to play a cricket match when I was young, she sent a nice little lunchbox packed, and during the breaks between innings, that's what we look forward to.
Oh, that's so cute, of course. And I say it to my mom, who is kind of watching Felicia de las Madres, because she's Spanish, but she got into cricket.